Welcome! Today we're going to look at the most common causes for print failure for your Brother wireless printer. This video will cover multiple models. Even though your machine may not match the model referred to on the screen, the overall process will be the same. There are several issues that may cause your Brother machine to fail to print. This video will focus on common driver and network troubleshooting. Some Windows computers are set up to automatically install devices found on your network. When this occurs, your Brother device will be set up with a Windows WSD port and a generic driver. These are common causes for unable to print issues. Click the link on the screen to verify that your drivers are set up correctly. We'll begin by typing Control Panel in the search box of the Windows taskbar. Select Control Panel, and then select View Devices and Printers. Right-click your Brother device icon and select See What's Printing. If you have any pending print jobs, click Printer and then Cancel All Documents and then click Yes. Once the pending print job has been removed, check the Brother device status. If your Brother device says Use Printer Offline, select Printer and then Use Printer Offline to switch the device back online. You can now try printing again. If your Brother device is still unable to print, you'll need to remove the printer and add it again. Right-click your Brother device icon and select See What's Printing. Delete any pending print jobs and click the X to close the print job window. Right-click your Brother device icon and select Remove Device. Select Yes to confirm that you wish to remove it. Select one of the other printer icons within the Devices and Printers window. Once selected, Printer Server Properties will now display at the top. Select Printer Server Properties, and then select the Drivers tab. We'll now uninstall your Brother printer driver. Locate and click on your Brother device driver, and click Remove. Click Remove Driver Only, and select OK. Click Yes to confirm the removal of the printer driver. If you receive a message that your print driver is currently in use, you'll need to reboot your computer and try again. Now that your Brother device has been removed, click Add Printer to install the device again. Your computer will now begin to search for available network printers. Although your printer may be found, click The Printer I Want Isn't Listed. Now select My Printer is a Little Older, Help Me Find It. This will ensure that the printer is discovered and reinstalled using its IP address. Once your printer is discovered, select it and choose Next. If the printer was not found, you'll need to reboot your router, Brother device, and computer. The printer will now add itself back to Devices and Printers. If prompted for a driver version, select Use the driver that is currently installed, and then click Next. Click Next again to use the default printer name. If prompted, select Do not share this printer. Click Print Test Page. The printer will now print a test page. Click Close, then click Finish. Now try to print again. If the machine fails to print your document, we recommend printing from a standard text application, like Microsoft Notepad or Microsoft Word. If you find that documents print successfully from these applications, verify that the correct printer is chosen in your original app. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at brother-usa.com/support. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.